problem. Some say that the way to really win the war on drugs is to call off the war and legalize many of the currently illegal drugs. TV50's Rafael Batanzas reports that that suggestion now is gaining high-level support.
Crack cocaine, marijuana, and other illegal substances. Everyone agrees they're hurting our society, but not everyone agrees on how to stop their devastating effects. Detroit Representative George Crockett is the first congressman to call for the decriminalization of controlled substances. Crockett says our courts are overwhelmed with drug cases. Now, some argue that the drug war is as big a failure as the war on alcohol was during Prohibition. Bruce Kane agrees. He publishes a newsletter favoring decriminalization.
If nothing else, the magnitude of the robberies and B&Es and violence that that person has to do in order to support his habit is greatly minimized, and that in itself would be a great help at ending this madness.
But most legislators on Capitol Hill are dead against legalization.
We got drugs like crack around here, which are devastating portions of our community, and we cannot give up that fight, and I'm afraid that the suggestions that we've seen recently that we might want to legalize drugs sends a mixed and confusing message, so I'm opposed to legalization.
For those who have used drugs and are trying